a big white house.
Yes, that is right. Ah, so it is Sir Thomas Stamford Raffles who founded the modern Singapore.
Then from that day, Singapore became very rich.
It was not that easy. So many things happened in Singapore after that.
In 1942, a battle began when the Japanese troops landed in Singapore. By then, the British surrendered Singapore to the Japanese. Singapore was then Sunatu. Prisoners were put into camps and were forced to the labor.
Day-to-day life was so difficult. People were so scared of the Japanese maritime police.